introduce y'all to this very simple concept. It's a very simple concept. If you want it, you gotta go get it. It's time to stay focused. It's time to decide clubs, partying, trying to fit in and socialize, rub elbows with everybody so people can stop calling you weird. Why are you so antisocial? Because I'm trying to get it. Why are you staying on the basketball court so much? Because I'm trying to get it. Why are you out there practicing in the hot sun when ain't nobody else out there? Because I'm trying to get it. Why are you not clubbing? Like every time I text you and invite you to go do something fun and cool, you always studying. Because I'm trying to get it. The more weird you are is a reflection of how committed you are to focusing on your molding and shaping and developing your ideas and your craft so that when it's time for you to make your rounds, you gonna fly. You still got work to do. Stay on that basketball court. Stay on that football field. Fuck all the homies texting and calling and trying to make you feel bad about being so focused. It's grind season, homie. It's not about today. It's about the future. You do the work now. And all of the shit that you could ever want to do for your family, your kids, your loved ones, it's all going to be on a whole other stratosphere.
This suffering, this sacrifice you're making is an indicator of progress. It's an indicator of obsession. It's an indication of progress towards our dreams.
Dreams require sacrifices. You're not entitled to your dream. You have to fucking bleed for your fucking dream.
The price you will pay for not making your dream come true is far greater than the one that you will pay to make it come true.
If you can't stick to something for 5 days, you deserve to have a shitty life. You deserve to get your ass kicked. You deserve to be miserable. We're talking about 5 days. We're not talking about 50 years. We're not talking about the 5 years it probably takes to build something worthwhile. We're not talking about the 5 months it could take for you to lose 100 pounds. We're talking about 5 days. And you can't even stick to it for that. So what the do you think you deserve? You deserve exactly what you want. And that's the truth. That's the things your friends won't tell you when you're bitching and moaning about how your life sucks on Friday night, drinking a fucking brewski with your boys. That's the shit your mom won't tell you when you're sitting in your mom's basement playing fucking video games when you should be reading or improving or working out or fucking doing something. It doesn't matter how you feel. It doesn't matter how frustrated or pissed or angry or depressed or upset you are. All that matters is that you do what needs to be done on a daily basis over and over and over again. And if you do that shit and it gets done, it's irrelevant how you feel. And I can tell you this, if you do that shit for long enough, you're gonna feel a lot fucking better about your life than you do right now.